So how do we get to be the greatest land-grant university of the 21st century? By fiercely committing to four kinds of excellence. Academic excellence and a culture of true inclusiveness, with outstanding faculty who attract great students and staff, all of whom learn from each other. Excellence in research and creative expression, as we generate brilliant ideas in laboratories, libraries, art studios, and fields and pastures. And excellence in entrepreneurship and partnership, as we move our discoveries into the communities in which we live and serve. That may seem like enough excellence, but for a 21st century land-grant university, it isn't. The fourth kind of excellence I want us to reach for is excellence in service to the citizens of the state of Ohio, the nation, and the world. We need to be accessible, affordable, innovative, and caring. We will make developing a 10-year plan to hire a minimum of 350 net new tenure-track faculty the most urgent priority. First, following an initial draft recommendation from our task force on racism and racial inequities and our academic deans, led by Executive Dean Gretchen Ritter of Arts and Sciences, we will hire 150 new faculty within a new initiative called RAISE, short for Race, Inclusion, and Social Equity. Our faculty hiring plan also includes 150 scholars in high-demand fields where our student-faculty ratios exceed those of our peers, such as in the Fisher College of Business, and where our class sizes and sections exceed 50 students. If we can cap classes at 50 in the midst of all the stresses of a pandemic, we can do it post-pandemic to personalize the education we offer. We will create the Presidential Research Excellence Fund to support two types of research projects over the next 10 years. First, the most exciting and innovative proposals by our faculty. We will provide the seed funding for them to explore their ideas and test their readiness for extramural funding. Some of these explorations may grow into the second type of project, initiatives in fields of emergent and convergent research, aligned with national scientific, medical, and engineering priorities. Clearly, we should prepare to lead in next-generation computing and communications, including quantum information sciences, 6G communications, robotics, autonomous vehicles, artificial intelligence, and machine learning. Now, we are building a student startup accelerator and creating an annual competition for students to be selected as Buckeye entrepreneurs and awarded $50,000 to work on their new ventures for a year, with a Buckeye Entrepreneur Awards program at the end that will introduce them to potential investors and partners. But it's time for us to head straight at one of the great barriers to equity in higher ed and in our nation at large, the cost of college. We see an achievement gap for our low-income students of all races, whose four-year graduation rate is 11% lower than our average. Even when low-income students manage to put together the funds to graduate, the debt they incur on the way can be a real burden. $27,000 on average for Buckeyes graduating with debt. Almost half of our recent alumni with loans tell us they find it difficult to make their payments. And those payments can keep them from taking the jobs they want, going to graduate school, or buying homes. Over the next decade, we are going to make sure our undergraduates leave Ohio State debt-free. This is well within our reach, and we will lead the nation as the first university to offer a zero-debt bachelor's degree at scale. The founding of Ohio State in 1870 represented an important expansion of opportunity. I am proud that there were women and Black students here from early in our history. However, we must acknowledge and learn from the fact that they were not made to feel as welcome or cared for as they should have been. As our nation struggled, haltingly, towards greater justice, the 20th century at Ohio State was one of expanding access and working towards eliminating institutional discrimination. But as we move into the 21st century, it is time to move beyond access to truly reflect the people we serve, to become a place that offers every Ohioan of any gender, sexual orientation, race, color, religious belief, or national origin, their very best opportunity at an amazing life. And if ever there were a university with the power to seize this moment It is Ohio State. We can converge across disciplines, colleges, and industries around the most pressing and most interesting problems. Become a force for equity, justice, and the American dream. Educate young leaders more than ready to take over for us in building a better world, and redefine what it means to be a great land-grant university in the 21st century, in service to the common good. We can reach for excellence, and we are well on our way. Thank you.